Who has our chance?
It's nothing personal.
Not done yet!
Behold! Quickly, Blast Burn!
So is that okay?
You'll be gone soon enough. I think I'm in love.
You'll just get burned.
Oh, baby, I'm already charred to a crisp.
That looks like the engine room to me.
There are quite a few of the Royal Guard there.
That sure is some heavy security.
It doesn't look like it'll be too easy to stop it.
It'll be impossible to force our way inside with that many guards. What?
Since when are you so level-headed?
I thought you were going to throw a big fireball and make it go boom!
We've come this far. Don't you think we should be careful not to mess things up?
I think that if we can stop the Heracles, Sodia and her men will be able to get on board.
No matter how big the fish, it'll calm down once you hit it in the head.
Yep, let's search the control room.
Raven, do you know where the control room is?
Sorry, that's one thing I don't know.
What if the control room's even more heavily guarded?
In that case, we'll have no choice but to force our way in.
That'd be a war between 7 people, 1 dog, and the entire Royal Guard. Sounds like a lot of trouble.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Watch my back.
We're done. You'll be gone soon enough.
No way!
So is that okay? We should really enjoy these little times together.
This is power!
Grant them thy I can't keep doing this!
That's your edge!
Alright, who's next?
I'm just getting started.
They're wide open.
This ain't a bad strategy either. Let's go.
Destroy them in no time! Run away! Run away! Dead in this modest lab!
We're done.
I'm gonna go a little crazy here.
Who loves you, baby?
Take that!
Who loves you, baby?
Brutal Fang!
Crescent Moon! So is that okay?
Thank you.
will be gone soon enough.
Not done yet!
Yes, we'll go away!
We sharpened rage! Press through that which blocks our future!
I can't keep doing this!
Brutal Fang!
Moonlight Talon!
Take this!
Dragon Swarm!
Now!
This wasn't. We're done.
That's the last.
A little crazy here.
Dragon!
Okay, let's go.
I wanted to ask you about something Yuri said back in Nordopolica.
Huh? What are you talking about?
I'm talking about how Yuri said that he'd kill you if you became a bad person.
Well, that's...
For example, if you became someone that Yuri thought needed to be killed, do you think he'd swing his blade without hesitation? Even if he was facing a precious friend like you?
Yuri isn't the kind of person who can so easily kill others. But if he felt he really needed to, I imagine he'd even kill me.
Really? Do you think he could actually do that?
There was sadness in his eyes, but he was unwavering.
Then it's true. But that kind of determination must be heartbreaking.
Even if it's going to deeply hurt him, I believe he's determined to live the rest of his life with that pain. Yuri possesses just that kind of strength.
You think so?
But if Yuri is going to continue committing crime after crime, then I will have to stop him myself. I earnestly hope that day never comes, though.
Flynn, you're really strong too.
Am I? I don't know about that. But I appreciate you saying so, Patty.
Determined to live the rest of his life with that pain.
We'll destroy them in no time!
We gotta try and keep up!
Please! Before me!
I'm just getting started. Let's go. You'll be gone soon enough. Let's go.
Let's eliminate them!
We're done.
Perfect.
Have been taken out.
You know how I hate waiting, Yuri Lowell.
It's you.
You were the one who wiped out all these people.
I don't want anybody else getting in my way.
We got no time to play with you. Where's Alexei? Where's he taking Estelle?
He's not here. He was never even here to begin with!
What? What do you mean?
So Alexei was using this fortress as a decoy.
How charitable of him.
He's a real piece of work.
Gotta hand it to him. He drew the knights and all of us to Heracles. Meanwhile, he slips out the back.
Man, just when I thought I couldn't hate that guy anymore.
We need to go after him now!
Hey, hold on a minute! Aren't you forgetting someone? Shut up! Let's get this party started!
I hate having to repeat myself. We've got no time for you, so take a walk. If you want to get in our way, you better be ready to hit the ground.
Good, Yuri. Hate me. Come on, hate me! There is no finer spice in all the world!
Is he just getting in our way to make us angry?
He's hopeless.
Now, let us finish this, Yuri Lowell! See you again!
Damn it, how long are you gonna keep chasing us?
You still have that arc!
I guess you're just as happy we met as I am.
Like hell!
What is with this idiot?
Let's get this over with and find Alexei.
Right now, I'm the most important thing you got.
Seriously, drop it already.
Even now.
How long are you gonna keep chasing us?
I never thought he'd be here.
You gotta be tired after coming all that way. Hey, I'm getting pretty good.
You're awesome. Yuri!
You got dependency issues, you know that? Enough is enough. Rita!
I'm on it. There. Done. It stopped.
That's our genius mage.
Now Sodia and her men should be able to get on board.
Estelle, where have they taken you?
Rita.
She's nothing more than a tool to Alexei. If he keeps forcing Estelle to use her power, she could really unleash the Autophagos.
Not on our watch. That's what we're here for, right?
Rita, cheer up. We're definitely going to beat him and save Estelle.
Right. We don't have a moment to lose. Heracles must be using a Hermes Blastia too. That's the only thing that could power something this big.
We've got to find Alexei! Fast!
Baul can help us follow the disturbance in the air. If Estelle is being forced to use her power, we will find her.
All right.
Yuri, this isn't over yet!
The control panel!
It started moving again!
Yuri, come fly with me!
My body.
It's no use. We can't treat everyone at once without Estelle's healing arts.
We can't let it end here.
Yes. That's wonderful. Let's do it!
Oh, what a lovely little scream he made.
Jaeger, what's going on?
Are you here to get in our way again?
It would be very bad, yes, very bad for business indeed, if the Empire got too big for its britches.
Alexei has gone to Zophius. The sword stare of Zophius has a secret, you know.
I thought for sure that he'd need Dane Nomos to use as a key. Yeah, but it looks like he's planning to use your little princess instead.
What?
What is he planning on doing to Her Highness?
It doesn't look like now is a good time to discuss this.
Man, this isn't good. At this rate, we're gonna flatten the lower quarter of Zophius.
Rita!
It's no good! This thing is totaled! We just have to cut its power!
I wish you the best of luck with that, so... Toodles!
Wait!
Jaeger, you bastard!
What is he even after?
Let's think about that later. Right now, we've got to stop Heracles.
I know. Let's go find the engine room.
Jaeger, you won't get off the hook next time.
No one gets Jaeger but me. Not even the boss of Brave Vesperia.
It's not my place to comment on your friendships, but...
What is it, Judy?
I think it'd be a good idea if you cut your ties with the Soggy character.
I've been hacking away at them since we first met, believe me.
Where'd you run into such a unique individual? He seems to be a pretty stubborn fan.
I have to hear how this romance began.
In the castle, right before I left the capital behind. Flynn was supposedly his original target, but before I knew it, he got sort of fixated on me.
It can't be easy having such a crazy admirer.
Tell me about it. That's the kind of love I can do without.